Welcome to Structural Engineering 101. To follow the YouTube channel, please follow this link. Today, we will be learning about useful and informative websites for civil and structural engineers. This is fourth video of this series in which we learned about industry and careers in part 1 and softwares to learn for civil and structural engineers in part 2. And organizations and membership for civil and structural engineering in part 3. And today we will be learning about which are the useful and informative websites for civil and structural engineers are available. I strongly recommend you to watch part 1, 2, 3 videos before watching this video. Part 1, 2, 3 videos, YouTube videos link will be available in the description box. So before going to part 4 video, we will have a quick review about part 1, 2 and 3 videos. So in part 1 we discussed about industry and careers for civil and structural engineers. Like we divided the careers into two parts where which requires only bachelor's degree in civil engineering and which requires both bachelor's degree in civil engineering and master's in structural engineering. So totally we discussed about 15 career paths. For more details, you can go to this link and watch the part 1 video. In the part 2 video, we discussed about, so this is about part 1 in detail, and I have listed some of the multinational companies also for your reference. So this is about part 1. You can go through this video in detail to learn more about this careers and industries. So in part 2 we discussed about softwares for civil and structural engineers. For the 15 career paths, which software issue we should learn to get into that career path. So all those things we discussed in the part 2 video. So this is about the softwares for 15 career paths. You can just go to this part 2 video and you can learn more about this each career paths and softwares. Everything it's available in the part 2 video. So this is the link for the part 2 video. So in the part 3 we discussed about some of the organizations and memberships for civil and structural engineers. So important organizations like for steel structures like AASC.org is there, and for international codes there is International Code Council website is there. So these are the organizations and memberships. With those memberships, what are the membership benefits and what are the information and technical materials you can get from these organizations and their websites. Everything we discussed in the part 3 video. So you can watch the part 3 video in this link. So coming to the part 4 now, we will discuss about useful and informative websites for civil and structural engineers. I have listed here some 25 websites so that you can go to these websites and you can learn more about civil and structural engineering stuffs, and these websites are very useful in terms of getting information and some important tips also for civil and structural engineers. So first we will get into this first one, the catsteel.com. So in this website you can get CAD blocks. So if you are into detailing and drafting works, so then you can get standard sections. Like see here, you can see steel sections. You can download standard C shapes. No need to draw the standard W shapes, C shapes, L shapes. No need to draw. So all the C shapes are available. You can directly download that too in the DWG format. You can see here your number one source for CAD blocks of all structural steel work shapes currently manufactured and supplied throughout North America. All American Institute of Steel Construction shapes are included. So you can download and insert into your AutoCAD drawing. So DWG format drawings are available of all CAD sections. So this is about steel sections. So you can see here C shapes, you can download H shapes. So for example, get into W shapes. So W shapes, so you can see here, so W shapes are American wide flange beams. So which W shape you want, say if you are using like W815, so just click on that W815. You can see all the properties also here, nominal weight, everything, all the details also available. So just click on the any W shapes. So we'll go to W815. So you can see here, see individual CAD files can be downloaded as either DWG files or compressed zip folder. So if you click here directly, the DWG file will be downloaded and you can insert this the shapes into your drawings if you are doing any detailing or drafting jobs. So this is about catsteel.com. So okay, here you can see all the sections you will get: WT shapes, W shapes, everything you can get here. Coming to next, so CAD blocks. So this is this second one, CAD blocks, is also part of this catsteel.com, the same website, but here you'll get only the steel shape sections. But in this CAD blocks, you can see here if you want drawing symbols like north, south, east, west showing symbols, or furnitures and fittings, or human human beings drawings, all the DWG format. This will be helpful for if you are working under any architect, or if you are preparing some plans, 2D plans if you are preparing for architectural drawings. So you can see here vehicle drawings, aircraft and animals. So we'll just click vehicles. See, you can see here, see cars or construction vehicles. If you want to just if you download this DWG and you can just insert these things in your CAD files or drawing AutoCAD files. So these are the vehicles you can see. Just click on this and you can directly download DWG format. Click on the image below to download CAD file. So this is about CAD blocks. So many options are available. You can see here furniture, human, plant, road signs, vehicle, aircraft, animals, building elements, drawing symbols. Okay, repeating. So all these things. So this is also a very useful website if you are working as a drafting or detailing engineer. The third one is All American Grading. So if you are working for any staircase design or platform designs, so then you may came across this grating, I think. So in the grating products, so grating will be used as a platform in industrial structures and factories, and some staircase also they will be using gratings. So here you can see aluminium products, so search by material. So download our catalog. So you can download this catalog if you are what are the shapes, thickness of the grating available, what are the based on materials also you can download catalogs. So download, so this, if you click here download PDF version, this catalog you can download and all the details will be available in that. This is free. I can download freely. So this is useful if you are working for staircase design and platform design in industrial structures and all for grating. So steel products, aluminium products, fiberglass products, cast iron products also available. You can search whichever is useful. But mainly I just wanted to tell you this here. So grating catalog is available here in this website. Fourth one is Hilti.com. So I made separate video for this Hilti. If you are working as steel structure designs and if you want to connect your steel members to existing or any concrete structure, like if you are embedment plates, this bolts, it can be post installed anchors or pre-installed like in situ anchors, if you cast in situ anchors, so then you can design yourself. So I have made separate video for this Hilti. You can check that video. I will be giving this Hilti video in the description box, link in the description box. You can go through this and you can have a more information about this Hilti website. You can design your anchors for yourself free. The software is also free. Concrete design is free, but if you want to anchor design for masonry, then you have to purchase premium version. But for first 30 days you can get free version, full version of this Profis engineering suit. So you can go to this Hilti website to know more about this. Fourth one, bgstructureengineering.com. So if you are into, if you are new to steel structure designs, and that too if you are working for American projects like American courts, AISC, American Institute of Steel Construction. So before starting, you should learn more about theoretical background you should be having. So this is a beginner's guide to the steel construction manual, but here you will be learning. So what you can get from the manual, and so many theoretical technical knowledge is also available. So each chapter wise they have given. So this website is very useful if you are learning, or if you are a fresher for steel structure designs, or if you want to learn more about steel structure design, you can click on this each tab. Like we'll get into tension members. If you can see they have given so many details about tension member design, like slenderness, tensile yielding, tensile rupture, everything about tension member design they have clearly explained. So you can learn, if you want to learn about bolted connections, welded connection, buckling concepts, concentrically loaded compression members, bending members, combined bending and axial force, composite members, everything is available in this website. So you can go to this website and you can learn more about this, and you can purchase also. Here purchase option is also there. If you want anything to purchase, like you can see now on sale for $20 off the list for a beginner's guide. So if you don't want to purchase, also free, you can read here. So this is also a very useful website. You can go to this website and learn more. Our next website is USGS. So this is about earthquake. So if you are working on an earthquake related research organization, or if you are doing any thesis projects or PhD work related to earthquake and engineering, so then you should visit this website. Here you'll get so many materials, like research materials you'll get, and publications also available. What are the publications you can see, softwares, which are the softwares, and education materials also will be available to learn more about this earthquake and seismic. Then you can come to this, visit this website, and you can see here. So if you are research induced earthquake, earthquake early warnings, so many things, like overview faults, earthquake geology and special earthquake studies. So if you want to learn more theoretical background, everything, so many details are available. I think so many PDFs also will be available to learn, like earthquake processes and effects, hazard and risk assessment overview. You can see this here, like this is research. If you are doing research also, it will be useful. And earthquake hazards or educational publications also available, like you can see here, seismicity of the earth 1900 to 2018, full 100 years, more than 100 years. This map is 119 years of global seismicity they have given. You can download this all documents, you can see. And final reports, development of global seismic risk model. So if you are into seismic and all research, or PhD student, or if you are a professional who want to learn more about earthquake and all, so you can visit this website. You can see here software, so download software for earthquake research, user GitHub for all new software development. So software is also available for your, it this may help for your research and thesis work. Can just visit this website. Education also, so many materials are available. The science of earthquakes, if you want to learn in deep technical knowledge about science. So you can see here science of earthquakes, cool earthquake facts, so FAQs for kids, science for everyone. It's not only for like about engineers, for kids also so many materials are available, science for everyone. So educational informations are there, photos, videos and podcasts, educational publications also available. So you can just check this out, this website. So coming to our next website is Continental Steel. So this Continental Steel, here you can see different all the types of materials. So you can get here brochures, what are the materials available. See, you can see here titanium metals, nickel and high temperature, carbon and alloy steel, stainless steel, aluminum, copper, brass and bronze. Services, industries, resources, what are the resources, case studies also available. Industries you can see, resources, case studies. So you can sign up also for their newsletters. Sign up for Continental Steel product highlights and deals. So stainless steel, if you are working in stainless steel, so resources you can see, what are the standards, specifications. So this website is useful for different types of materials, like into steel, titanium metals, nickel and high temperature. So stainless steel, if you are into stainless steel, what are the standards available. So more knowledge you can learn about this. So some case studies of industries, like industries, in which industry if you are working, into aerospace, petrochemical, oil country, tubular goods, construction, military, industrial, medical, racing, automotive and recreational, marine. So you can search based on your industry also. Case studies also, you can go through these case studies and you can learn more, like from carbon plates to oil containers. Continental Steel provides NASA, okay. So this aircraft, okay. So you can learn more about the particular material, like what are the brochures available, what are the types of steel, everything you can see. If you just go into stainless steel grades, stainless steel applications, stainless steel sheet and coil, stainless steel strip, plates, pipes, bars, tubing, all the brochures you will get, what are the materials available, what are the types of material. So if you know types of material and their properties, then you can design easily based on the project requirement and client requirement. You can decide by yourself what are the materials you should use, what are the shapes you should use in your project to make it economical, safe. And if you are into architecturally exposed steel, then stainless steel will be a very good option. And if you want to if you are constructing anything, any project, if you are designing for near seashore or which is exposed to chemical environments like sewage treatment plants and all, then you can use aluminum materials also. So aluminum alloys, aluminum extrusions, angles, channels, everything is available. So what about those properties, how it is manufactured, tubing, benefits, everything you can learn more about this website, more about the materials in this website. So this is also very important website of these six type of materials. So all the types of materials you can learn more about. For example, you can see aluminum angles. If you click here, there will be sizing, what are the sizes available, and the material properties will be available. You can go to this website. See, you can see here aluminum structural angle series 6061. So if you want to learn more about aluminum types, then you can visit aluminum design manuals are available. Aluminum www.aluminum.org is available, that which I explained you about that organization in part 3 video. You can visit that one also, aluminum.org. So this is also very very good website. You can see this one. So coming to our next website, engineersedge.com. So here You can see here some materials are available regarding basic engineering. If you want to learn like beam deflection, structural analysis, and theoretically, if you want to learn, if you are still a student, then you can visit this website. They have developed engineering design calculations also available. So manual calculations, how the manual calculation works, so how to calculate, how the shear force, bending moment in the frames, everything you can learn here. So many engineering toolbox directories also available. You can see here brittle failure theories, computing safety factors, Excel spreadsheet calculators are available. So many spreadsheets they have made, fluid mechanics and machinery, design applications, anti-friction bearing selections are there. So engineering supplies and bookstore, product service directory, training and consulting engineering design forum, training center engineering. So you can search here, you can, membership is also available. This is very good website for theoretical knowledge. You can go to this website, visit this website. Pipe size schedule, charts available, application wise, deflections, analysis wise, engineering design calculators also available, unit converters also available, engineering manufacturing economics data. So this, so many things are available. So you can visit this website and get the most of it. Our next website is steeltools.org. So this one I have discussed already about this website in my first video, like you can see exploring AASC website. So here in this steeltools.org you can get Excel sheets developed by other fellow structural engineers. So you can see here categories, bolted connections, welded. If you are designing bolted connections, welded connections, then you can just click here. So many spreadsheets they have, so many people they designed, structural engineers, they uploaded here. This is a free website where you can upload, download, upload and share your spreadsheets, MathCAD templates and all. So you can see so many spreadsheets they have developed. So you can visit this one. Based on your requirement, you can download spreadsheets, and so many categories also available, like bolted connection, welded connections, footings and base plates, beam analysis and design, column analysis and design, load calculation, for load calculations also, for wind load calculation, seismic calculations also, spreadsheets are available for different codes. I think this will be mostly into American standards. So steel shapes, what are the steel shapes available, bracing, frames, industrial member analysis and design, floor diaphragm systems, geotechnical and foundation, miscellaneous, steel solution center. So everything is available here. So many spreadsheets are available. So if you want welded connections, you can see here, just by clicking categories you can download so many spreadsheets, 10 types, typical cases of welded connections, weld analysis, IC method also, instantaneous center of rotation method, everything they have explained, and they have their expert spreadsheets also they developed. So many downloads, you can see here how many times it has been downloaded already. So this is very good website you can visit if you are into steel structure designs. Our next website is Modern Steel Construction Magazine. So this is a AASC wing. So Modern Steel Construction magazine, every month they will be releasing this magazine. You can visit this website Modern Steel. So what are the new trends will be in the steel constructions, you can see here. If you have any queries regarding steel construction, you can ask, they will be answering here. That also is there in this magazine. And if you go to, and so many advertisements also will be there regarding new softwares and for steel construction, detailing software, design softwares. So many things you will learn in this magazine. Make sure you read this magazine every month. Also they have archives. If you go to archives, you can see here all the magazines is available. You can read from almost from 19 1961, every month they have released this magazine. Till date you can access all the magazine freely. No need to pay anything. You can just visit this website and you can read any magazine of any month. So many information, technical information, so much of technical information is available in this magazines, and so many things they have discussed. Professional engineers, structural engineers, they have written articles, everything is available. You can visit this website and you can read this magazine. Like this, one more magazine is there, Advantage Steel magazine, that also you can visit. That is in the CISC website. CISCICCA.ca. Here also you can see here Advantage Steel magazine is there, same as like Modern Steel Construction magazine. Advantage Steel magazine is also available. You can read this magazines also. This archive is also available. So this is very useful magazine. You can read every month. Can see here, and the steel conference also they have related to steel conference, and every month quiz also will be there. You can participate in this quiz also in this magazine. Just go through this magazine once, and very unique structures they will be showcasing here, like case studies will be shown. There will be all the details of the unique structures will be available. You can see here this structure or this bridge and library buildings. So many things will be there. You can visit this Modern Steel Construction magazine website. You can read these magazines. So this is about Advantage Steel magazine. So this is current issue, Advantage Steel number 66. Here also old magazine archives are available. You can visit this one also. Coming to next website, engineeringtips.com. So in engineering tips, this is also a very good website. Here you can, if you have any doubts or any queries regarding any design, if you are working, it's not only for civil and structural engineers, all other engineering's or mechanical engineering, industrial engineering, everything, they have discussion forum here is available. So if you have any queries regarding engineering codes and standards, so if you are designing something and if you get any doubts, then you can visit this website. You can search here. So some other members will be answered some queries. So whatever you are getting doubts, some doubts already they discuss something. So structural engineering general discussion, if you go here, you can see here. Torsion, L-shaped column, you can see. So somebody has discussed, hi guys, simple question, one of my project, my building has an L-shaped column. So they have some queries, so they asked, if somebody know the answer, they will be answering. And it's not about only one person, anyone can answer. So you will get so many solutions here. If one solution is not working, then you can read about another solution. Like if you have any queries, you can visit this website. You can search. This is like a forum, so anyone can answer, and so many senior engineers also will be answering queries. So this is very useful website, Engineering Tips. Our next website is Steel Construction Info. So in the Steel Construction Info, I just want to tell you regarding steel construction. You can see here sectors, multi-story office buildings. If you want to learn more, you can see here single story industrial buildings, retail buildings, healthcare buildings. So different types of buildings. If you want to learn, you can read here. Quick links also available. SCI Steel Construction Institute publications, New Steel Construction magazine is also available. And topics, cost of structural steel work, sustainability, design, based on design topics, you can search so many things. CPD events and trainings also available, what's new. So NSC magazine is also available. This is for New Steel Construction magazine, you can read here. Structural Steel Design Awards, okay. And one more thing I want to tell, so this is like the free encyclopedia for UK steel construction information. It may be for UK steel, like it will be for useful for Euro course or BS course, but the technical theoretical knowledge will be same. So many things, if you are working for Euro course or BS British standards, then you can visit this website and learn more. So blue book, green books, Eurocode guides, you can see here. If you click here, so you can download this Eurocode design guides. For example, steel building design, introduction to the Eurocodes. This is P publication, SCI Steel Construction Institute publication 361. So if you are into connection design, so you can see here SCI P358 joints in steel construction, simple joints to Eurocode 3 is available. And if you are looking for moment connections, then one more, SCI P398 joints in steel construction, moment resisting joints to Eurocode. These design guides are very good. They have explained clearly about each topic. Some 200-300 pages design guides are there. If inch by inch they have explained everything in detail related to this particular topics. So many SCI publications are available. You can download these Eurocode design guides here, and you can search more also, construction news, steelwork cost, quick links, tools, what are the tools available, everything you can see here. You should visit these websites. So these are very useful and informative websites. So this is about Steel Construction Info. Coming to our next website, the structuralengineer.info. The structure engineer information. So if you are a structure engineer and if you want to learn more about the current news and all, so this is also a very good website. You can see here the learning tower. So many case studies here they will be presenting. Measures to prevent bridge closure due to snow accumulation. So many things you can learn. This is about like a general information website related to structural engineering. You can see here calculation example design, bolted connection of tension plates, calculation example overturning moment for shear panel, some jobs also you can see, project manager, structural engineer if you are into facade. So many things will be available in this website. You can go to this publications, what are the publications available, books, journals and magazines, education. If you click here education, so some downloadable materials will be available, like earthquake engineering, professional examination preparations, calculation examples, so some magazines, other links also available. So you should visit this website, the structuralengineer.info. Our next website is researchgate.net. This is also a very good website. See, you can see here, this is not only for steel or structural engineers. This is for if you are into research or if you want to learn more in-depth knowledge, if you want. So what are the publications, like journals, they will share here. You can comment on their whatever they have published, matters, though all those things you can read also, so many journals. So what are the, if you are student of bachelor's or master's degree, or if you are pursuing your PhD, then also it is, this website is very useful. So many people all around the world will be discussing and sharing their journals, publications in this website. You can join this one for free. So this registration is free, and so many research papers also available for free. Access over 130 million research papers and stay up to date with what's happening in your field. So search publications, you can search, connect with your scientific community, visit topic pages like engineering, mathematics. It's not about only structure or civil engineering, it's about all engineering. Like it's science. If you are into mathematics, biology, if you want to learn, if you are not into any of these field, but still if you want to learn more about any particular thing in depth, what is the current research is going on, all those things you can visit in this website. Same as this website, one more website is there, like sciencedirect.com. Here also you will get so many research papers, but this website is, but this research kit is free, but this sciencedirect.com, you cannot download the journals for free. Engineering Journal of Advanced Research Engineering. Okay, but this is not free, the sciencedirect.com. if you are if your institution is having membership for this Elsevier journals, if they are having, so then you can access. So you can ask with your administration, college administration or institution administration. So almost all the educational institution will be having access to this website or this journals. So you can see if your institution is having membership, then you can download all the journals. So this website will be very useful for students who are doing thesis work, or if you want to, who are doing any publications. So then you can publish your journal, own journal in this sciencedirect.com also. So you can also publish. So this is very useful website, sciencedirect.com, and ASCE journals is also available. We'll get into that later. So this is about sciencedirect.com and researchgate.net. Our next website is academia.edu. This is also like same like this researchgate.net. Here also you'll get so many materials, but you should not use it for commercial purpose, only for research purpose. So many materials are also available in this website. This also signing up is free, so you can sign up for free and you can access all the materials which is available related to research oriented things like journals and all. So this is also not about only for civil and structural engineers. This is like general science related website. You can see same as ResearchGate and sciencedirect.com, and this is also same like those websites, academia.edu. Our next website is NEHRP. So National Earthquake Hazard Reduction Program. This is also about related to earthquake or seismic. So you can see here library, annual design and construction related materials are available, like public safety guidelines, research needs reports, success stories, scientific data. So if you get into design and construction, so you can see guides and tools for earthquake resistant design and construction, new buildings, existing buildings, federal agency construction standards, performance based design, technical briefs. So many materials you can download. If you want to get into like moment resisting frame buildings, See, you can see in HRP seismic design technical brief, you can download free PDFs, recommended seismic design criteria for new steel moment frame buildings. All these materials will be available. So if you are doing research in the field of earthquake or seismic, then you can visit this website. This is also a very good website. And you can see here public safety guidelines also will be available, scientific data, what are the precautions you should take to reduce earthquake hazards in your construction industry, in your projects. All those things you can learn here. This is about NHRP. Our next website is theconstructor.org. So this is general website. So basic engineering knowledge about civil engineering or structural engineering, if you want, you can see here. So many materials also available here, you can see. So building, brick masonry, building materials, building tips, formwork or shuttering, if you want to learn concrete. So about concrete also, admixtures, cement related to construction, construction equipment, construction management, how to guide, how to material, how to estimate, how to repair, material testing, mixed design guide, geotechnical, structural engineering. Also some materials are available like strengthening of structure, structural inspection, structural detailing. So we'll see structural detailing, shear key in construction purpose, functions and uses. So structural detailing, how stresses are transferred from RC column to footings, offset bent, longitudinal reinforcement in columns. And so you can see here, so many things you can read here, you can learn more things. And you can answer questions and you can ask questions also. Recent articles also available, popular articles. So many articles have published, you can read those. So and previous questions what they asked also you can learn. Which software are used to estimate project time and quantity in construction? This is 2-point loading, you can see here. So all those things you can learn. This is also a very good website, you should visit this one. This is theconstructor.org. Our next website is the CTBUH. So this is about tall buildings. If you are into tall buildings and if you are designing multi-story skyscrapers, so then you can visit this website. Advancing sustainable vertical urbanism. See how CTBUH is leading the global conversation of the on the future of cities. So about, you can see here about research, the skyscraper center, history, careers, global news, resources, research papers, videos, publications also available. So about, if you can see the council's annual study on tall building completions worldwide. If you want to learn more about tall buildings or if you are doing any seminars on tall buildings, this website is very useful for you. Latest global news also available. So case studies also available. Developer wins approval for four towers in Southport. So you can see here. So Tall 2020 Tall Plus Urban Innovation Conference, 2020 Singapore and Kuala Lumpur Conference. Okay, so this is the books and report, technical guides, research reports, tall buildings, urban habitat, best tall buildings in detail, other books, conference publications. Most recent publications are available, so you can purchase if you are really want any of these materials, technical materials. You can go through this book reports. So technical guides also available, you can see here. So what are the technical guides? Performance based seismic design for tall buildings. If you are a consultant, if you want to design more, if you are designing more tall buildings. So if you want to learn more about tall buildings and all, about facades, space within skyspaces in tall buildings, so all those things is very good for this tall buildings designers. So this is very good website, you can visit this one. This is about this tall buildings website. Our next website is CSDB. So civil engineering software database. So which software you should learn, what are the softwares available, everything about what are the free softwares available, paid softwares, purchase versions, everything about this is all about civil engineering software database. This is a very good website. I have also made we also discussed like part 2, what are the softwares we should learn for civil and structural engineers. That also you can watch that video also. But here it's not only about civil and structural engineering, it's like you can see here hydraulic engineering, structural design, transportation engineering, all the types of civil engineering, different branches of civil engineering, softwares, which are the softwares available, you can browse by categories are available here. This is a very good website. Browse by operating systems also available. So free softwares, everything in see, you can see here, DISCON, structural steel connection design, and field wire, max, ZWCAD, Weaver is there. So like AutoCAD, ZWCAD is also very good software. You can see, you can visit this website, you can see, learn more about what are the softwares available for civil engineers. This is about civil engineering software database. Moving on, our next website is civilx.com. Civil engineering knowledge base, this is. So you can see here CSI knowledge base, books, engineering spreadsheets, stat pro knowledge base, everything is there. So if you want to learn anything about stat pro or other softwares and articles, so many articles also available, you can read. So civil engineering softwares, etabs, sap, so it is very good. These are very good website, you should visit and you should learn more that too when you are learning like civil engineering. If you are pursuing bachelor's or master's degree, you'll be having more time, then you should visit these websites. If you are a professional, if you are particularly looking for something, some particular field, like any about some software, so stat pro knowledge base is also available here. You can see how to content. So this is about technical material, I think, how to use STAT Pro, analysis of beam, everything is available here. Softwares, like softwares, you can see latest posts, ebooks, structural books, structural analysis, bridges, finite element method, concrete books, steel books, other materials. Some materials will be free, some I think you should purchase, but it's very useful. Members area, resources, so you can see here famous projects, super tall drawings, engineering spreadsheets, everything is there. This is also a very good website, you can visit CivilX, civil engineering knowledge base. Our next website is skysiv.com. So cloud engineering software. So this is a cloud engineering software, structure analysis and design software, online instantly from your web browser. So this is a cloud based software, no need to download, you can use directly cloud based software. So nowadays cloud based softwares are gaining importance. Everything will be stored there, you can access any project, no need to worry about saving the project each time, or sharing also will be useful. If you want to share the software, if you want to share the project, particular project with anyone, so then this will be useful. So you can visit this one. So cloud based software, this is, what are the possibilities, powerful structure analysis software, comprehensive design code add-ons. I can see here AISC, European standard, ASI, NDS, Australian standards, Canadian standards also available in this software. SkyCV is used by some of their clients. So if you learn this software, you can get into these companies also. So this is about this cloud engineering software. You can visit this one. And the resources, some resources are available, some like tutorials, software documentation, free tools also available. So one more best thing in this website is free tools are available, like beam calculator, truss calculator, frame calculator, moment of inertia calculator, free wind calculator, foundation calculator, steel beam sizes, design check software. So we'll get into beam calculator. So these are the free tools available in this website. That's why I have mentioned this website. It's not only about purchasing software. So like you can see here, add beam, you can simply can select unit, which unit you want, metric or imperial. Add beam, beam length like 10 meter, add it. So 10 meter beam. Add support, pin support, add it. Support position 0. Okay, add support roller at 10 meter. Add it, then add point load, position at 5 meter, load magnitude is some 10 kilonewton, add it, so then add a moment, add distributed load, add hinge. Okay, so now see, solve. If you just click solve, give results. So these are the free tools, beam calculator, truss calculator. So freely you can calculate for some, you can see here, see this is the shear force diagram. Directly we will get getting shear force diagram. So 5 kilonewton plus 5 kilonewton minus 5 kilonewton. So this is bending moment diagram. So you can see bending moment diagram with value 25 kilonewton meter. And upgrade to new view full, upgrade now to view full result report including deflection stress and 3D rendering. Okay, so free tools also they are not giving all the options, you can see here. So hand calculations also available. Hand calculations, if you want you can download. Unlimited loads and supports, steel, concrete and wood design, all the three material design you can do. Steel, concrete and wood design is available. So this is very good website, you can visit this one. You can see pricing also, student account, basic account, professional account and on enterprise account, education account. So you can visit, and if you want you can become member also to use this software. This is completely cloud based software. Free tools, if you want you can use, like for shear force and bending moment, truss calculator and all. So this is about skysieve.com. Our next website is civilengineerwebinfolist.com. you can see here calculators. Here also some calculators are available, solved examples available, quiz is there, online classroom, lecture notes also available. So excellent calculators, bending moment calculator for simple beam, bending moment calculator for fixed beam, so bending moment calculator for cantilever. If you want just simple calculation, if you wanted to calculate any bending moment or shear force, so then this is useful. Here you can see finding the strength of reinforced concrete beam, reinforced concrete beam strength also you can find, determination of truss member forces is also available. So if you are learning, if you are doing manual calculations, then you can see how the manual calculation will the results you can get. If you are solving problems in your engineering curriculum, then this website is useful. Bending moment calculator. So in software, if you use STAD Pro and other softwares, you may not know how it is calculating the forces and all. but it will directly give the results. But here you can see clearly they will explain how the forces, where it is, the reactions and all. So if you are a student and if you are a fresher, then you can learn more technical things here. Excellent calculators available. So here calculators, you can see bending moment calculator, same, more calculators are also available. Solved examples are there, so solved examples you can see. Quizzes also there, if you want you can see quizzes. Lecture notes also there, so some lecture notes available like applied mechanics, structural analysis. Structural analysis, if you want, you can see here. So structural analysis notes, so can read some of the things. Solved examples on application of equilibrium equations to find support reactions, truss member forces by method of joints and method of sections, you can see. So this is also very good website, engineering quiz. Okay, if you're preparing for exams, you can visit this engineering quiz section. So this is about civilengineer.webinfolist.com. our next website is Civil Engineering Database.aac.org. So here you can see, if you want any journals, you can search. For example, I will search structural engineering. See, based on publication here, all the materials it is showing. This is Civil Engineering Database. If you are searching any particular journals or materials, books, proceedings, book standard, standard books, discussion, editorial, forum, journals, proceeding paper, serial title, anything, if you are searching, you can search here based on your topic. So advanced search is also there, search tips also there, you can visit the search tips, how to search, and publication here. Based on year also you can see, you can here only for structural engineering there is some 13,211 records are available based on year. Some 10, so many sheets are available. So this is very useful if you are doing thesis work or PhD work. So if you want any journals, then you can visit this website. This is very useful, Civil Engineer Database. And if your institution is having membership for AACS, American Society of Civil Engineers, then you can access their all journals also for free. That is that option is also there. So most of the institution will be having this memberships, like AAC membership and ScienceDirect.com membership, as I told. So ScienceDirect.com for Elsevier journals and this AAC journals. So these two will be most of the institutions will be having these two memberships. So you can visit this website, this one, and ScienceDirect.com. So this is also very good for your literature survey. You will get all the journals related to your topic or your field, anything. So this is very good, you can visit this one, cedb.ac.org, Civil Engineering Database website. Our next website is ScienceDirect. Oh, here is there already, I showed you ScienceDirect.com. So no need to visit this website again. Then structs.com. So you can see resources, downloads about here also some simple beam analysis, beams, arches, frames, stress and strain, theory, and some calculators are available, geometric properties, soil and foundation, material properties, design tables, you can see square. So if you want any geometric properties like moment of inertia and all, so for rectangle, here you can see, so area, perimeter, second moment of inertia, polar moment, all the formulas is available here. And need an Excel spreadsheet for designing the above shape, click here. So Excel sheets also available, spreadsheets, you can visit this website. and resources, downloads, unit conversion, geometry properties. Okay, so beam, what is available in beams, you can see. So beam formula, arches, frames, plates. So if you see, we beams, so simple beam with UDL, all the formulas available. You can see, for simply supported beam, what is the shear force, WL by 2. Okay, moment, maximum moment, what is the reaction at x distance, you can see here. Free body diagram, shear force diagram, bending moment diagram. And if you want for this calculation, if you want Excel, you can download here. If it is, maybe it is free, or maybe you have to purchase, I think. But at least formula you can see, no need to search any textbooks, all the formulas available. See, for simply supported beam, for delta max at center is 5 WL power 4 by 384 EI, like this. So simply supported beam with the UIL or UEL, uniformly varying load, simple beam with central UIL, simple beam with partial UDL, simple beam with partial UDL at one end. So like this, all the formulas are available. Beams at fixed at one end, beams fixed at both ends, cantilever beams, beams with overhang, continuous beams, two spans, three supports, continuous beams, all the formulas, like continuous beams also, formulas are available. You can see here for continuous beam design. I know this, you can get all the results in a software, like if you are having a STAD Pro or ETABS, any of the softwares, if you are having, you can get results. But if you want to learn theoretically manual calculations, if you are attending any interviews, or if you are preparing for any exams, so then this is useful. Or if you want to check, cross check the software results, so manual calculations, sometimes you have to cross check the software results also. If you are not satisfied with software results, then you have to cross check with your manual calculations. So then you have to, you should know the formulas. You can, you no need to remember all the formula. You can see here, if you just visit this website, you can read, you can learn all the formulas, and you can calculate manually yourself what is the software is showing correct or not, if you are not satisfied with the that answer. So unit conversions also available, design tables also available. Unit conversions, see, common unit conversion, angle, area, energy, force, length, all the unit conversions are available. Acceleration, heat, unit, also all, it's not only about engineering, everything, all related to science, unit conversion is there. So design tables, you'll see what are the design tables available. So you should visit this website, and you can get most benefit from this website. Concrete reinforcement, bolt design, what is available for bolt design, bolt grades, some, so you can see here. So this 4.6 and 8.8, this grade is in the Euro code. You can see the standard Euro code 3, in Euro code 3 part 8, I think part 8 is for connection design. There you will see this, this, if you see M4.6 or M8.8, M4.6 to M8.8, it's like 4.6, 5.6, 6.6, so different grades of bolts are available. So this is, these are the grades in Euro code. If you are designing Euro code, or if you are working for European projects or British standards, then this is the bolt grades they will use. If you are working for American projects, then you will be using A325 and A490, high strength bolts. A325 and A490, high strength bolts. So if you are using Euro codes, then this, the bolt grade, the designation will be for M4.6, M8.8. So this is about this structure. This is also a very good website, you should visit. So this is all about this part 4 video, useful and informative websites for civil and structural engineers. You must visit all these websites, so that you learn more about your technical knowledge, if you want to learn theoretical knowledge or software knowledge, so many things are available. If you want any downloads, PDFs, so this is the website. These are the websites. So this is all about part 4, useful and informative website for civil and structural engineers. I will give the link to download this PDF file also. This consists of all the part 1 to part 4 data. You can go through all this. Total 17 page PDF is available, this one. So this you can download in the description box. The link will be available in the description box, and you can share this PDF also with your friends and colleagues, so that they will also learn more about civil and structural engineering careers, softwares and organizations and memberships and useful and informative website. All the part 4 videos also you can share with your friends and colleagues. So I think this covers all the four series of this, four video of this series. This is all about part 4, useful and informative website for civil and structural engineers. Please check out all other part 1, 2, 3 and other videos of this YouTube channel. You can check this YouTube channel in this following link. This is about Structural Engineering 101. So thank you.